not only refreshed, refined, and ready to whip his tail, but I also come in with a pissed off attitude. I don't know if anybody's been up to date on the internet, but right now it says Creative Control has pretty much stuck their nose out and made it known who they are. Now, basically, my character, Sergeant Stryker, has been caught under fire, so to speak. So now, any event that we have, whether it be right here in beautiful Bassett, Virginia, whether it be in Mount Airy, North Carolina, whether it be in Tennessee or whatever, I go out and I fight for this country. I've been in North Carolina National Guard, and I go out and fight for this country. I've been two tours over in Iraq and Afghanistan. And now Creative Control is going to have the audacity to tell Sergeant Stryker that he's not allowed to salute the fans or the American flag because they're afraid we might politically correct offend somebody.
Is that you try so hard to use big words and they slip right down your leg for some reason. The bottom line, I'm going to say bottom line because you want to look like Steve Austin. I'm going to talk to you like you're Steve Austin. That makes me Vince McMahon. That means I'm buff and I am beautiful and you're a moron. But you know I'm right. You know it's time that somebody who
do you think you are?
I'm in charge. That's who I am.
I don't care who you think you are. Or who.
You're gonna learn when I talk to shut up and listen. no disqualification right here tonight. Because it's a long